Hello! Do you remember that in the last unit we were talking about living things? Living things could be plants or animals. In this unit, we are going to study the animals. Animals can be of two types. Vertebrates, if they've got bones, and some examples are cats, fish, snakes, frogs, and even humans. The other types is invertebrates, if they haven't got bones. And some examples are the snail, the ant, the butterfly, or the bee. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.